جی بس اب حسبتم ان تدخلوا الجنہ. This ayah is very noteworthy. This is ayah number 142 of Surah Al Imran. And there was ayah number 214 of Surah Al-Baqarah. Starting with the same words. أَمْ حَسِبْتُمْ أَنْ تَدْخُلُوا الْجَنَّةِ وَلَمَّا يَعْتِكُمْ مَسَلُ الَّذِينَ خَلَوْا مِنْ قَبْلِكُمْ مَسَّتْهُمُ الْبَأْسَاءُ وَالضَّرَّاءُ وَزُلْزِلُوا حتى يقول الرسول والذين آمنوا معه متى نصر الله الا ان نصر الله قريب. Did you think you will enter paradise? Although up till now those tests and trials have not come to you which came to the people who were before you. The same ayah here, a smaller ayah, but the meanings are the same. اب حسبتم ان تدخلوا الجنه. Oh Muslims, did you think that you will get entry into the gardens of paradise? وَلَمَّا يَعْلَمِ اللَّهُ الَّذِينَ جَاهَدُوا مِنْكُمْ. And up till now Allah Ta'ala has not seen who amongst you are the real people who make jihad. وَيَعْلَمَ الصَّابِرِينَ. And Allah wants to see who are the people who have patience, who show perseverance, who are ready to take all the risks. This is to be shown, this is to be seen even now, until now. لَقَدْ كُنْتُمْ تَمَنَّوْنَ الْمَوْتَ مِنْ قَبْلِ. You had been longing for death. This is the reference to the people who said, we want martyrdom, we want shahada, we want to go in the field and have an open combat. Why should we, like cowards, we should sit within the walls of the city and defend the city from within? Why not go? Because our goal is to have shahada. We want martyrdom. So actually this ayah is referring to it. It's easy to say with mouth and your tongue that you want to be martyred, but when death comes really, then it is a different matter. وَلَقَدْ كُنْتُمْ تَمَنَّوْنَ الْمَوْتَ مِنْ قَبْلِ. You had been longing for death of martyrdom. مِنْ قَبْلِ أَنْ تَلْقَوْهُ. Before you had met it. فَقَدْ رَأَيْتُمُوهُ وَأَنْتُمْ تَنْظُرُونَ. But now you have seen it with your own eyes. So death is something very bitter. It's not something very pleasant. So you, none should long for death. We should always pray, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, save us from the trials. We are not equal to your trial. وَلَا تَحْمِلْ عَلَيْنَا إِسْرًا كَمَا حَمَلْتَهُ عَلَى الَّذِينَ مِنْ قَبْلِنَا. رَبَّنَا وَلَا تُحَمِّلْنَا مَا لَا طَاقَةَ لَنَا بِهِ. The prayer which we studied last night, which ends the Surah Al-Baqarah. لَقَدْ كُنْتُمْ تَمَنَّوْنَ الْمَوْتَ مِنْ قَبْلِ أَنْ تَلْقَوْهُ فَقَدْ رَأَيْتُمُوهُ وَأَنْتُمْ تَنْظُرُونَ. وَمَا مُحَمَّدٌ إِلَّا رَسُولٌ. When you know the Prophet was wounded and for some time he became unconscious also, the rumor got spread that Muhammad has died. And there was a negative effect on some of the Sahaba of this rumor. If Muhammad has died, for whom should we continue the fight? It's no use. It's no use continuing fighting. For whom? He has died. He's dead. Even this happened to Hazrat Umar رضي الله تعالى. He threw away his sword. He was sitting. But then some Sahaba said to him, if he has died for this mission, why shouldn't we die for this mission? And then again he rose up and he got his sword. And then again he joined the host and started fighting. But this was a temporary effect on Hazrat Umar ibn Radi Allahu Ta'ala. So now there is a comment on this. وَمَا مُحَمَّدٌ إِلَّا رَسُولٌ. Muhammad is nothing else but a Rasul. He is a messenger of Allah. قَدْ خَلَتْ مِنْ قَبْلِهِ الرُّسُلُ. And before him so many messengers of Allah have passed. There was Nuh, there was Hud, there was Saleh, there was Lut, there was Shu'aib, there was Ibrahim, there was Musa, there was Isa. So many prophets and messengers of Allah have passed. وَمَا مُحَمَّدُ لِلَّهِ رَسُولٌ قَدْ خَلَقْ مِنْ قَبْلِهِ الرُّسُولُ أَفَإِمْ مَاتَ أَوْ قُتِلَ. So if he dies or if he is killed, he is slain, he is martyred, and قَلَبْتُمْ عَلَىٰ أَعْقَابِكُمْ, will you return back on your heels? Will you leave Islam? Will you leave Imam? Will you give up all these things and go back on your heels? وَمَنْ يَنْقَلِبْ عَلَىٰ عَقِبَيْهِ Whosoever goes back on his heels, فَلَا يَدُنَ اللَّهَ شَيْعَىٰ He will not be harming Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He cannot harm anything to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Can give any harm to Allah. وَسَيَجْزِ اللَّهُ الشَّاكْرِينَ But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will give the requisite reward to those who are really grateful. Who are grateful that He gave them Islam. He gave them Iman. He gave them Quran. And they should remain steadfast to Islam. And they should sacrifice. Keep ready to sacrifice everything for the cause of Allah.